Cover your mouth or cover your heart? I think I'll choose heart.
No. Sweetie, you have to choose mouth. You have that giant pimple on your face. Everyone will make fun of you for it.
Okay.
Look at Brianna. She's always covering her face. It's because she's so ugly. If we saw her face, we'd pass out. Aw, that's so considerate of her. Poor Brianna. She's the only girl in the school who doesn't have a date for the dance.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date for the dance?
But you don't even know what I look like.
It doesn't matter to me. I like you for you.
I'd love to.
Wow, Brianna, you look so beautiful. May I have this dance?
Sure.
You're so dumb. You really thought I actually liked you? Take off your mask. I want to see what you're hiding.
No, let go of me.
Come here. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad. Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup.
Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No. Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did. You killed Steph. How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend.
She was my friend, too. Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her with the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph. I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No. Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did. You killed Steph. How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend.
She was my friend, too. Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
Sissy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay. What did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor is Lava.
Emily, get off the floor now. Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real. It was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes. Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava.
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no. Honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running.
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
Mother, may I eat this bagel, and only I can eat this bagel.
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
I...
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right, you may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help! I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam! Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny. You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared your rhyming is impaired? You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Everyone can hear your thoughts or you can hear everyone's thoughts. I can hear everyone's thoughts. People cannot know what I'm thinking.
Hey, baby. Her mom is so much hotter than her.
You think my mom is hotter than me?
What? No, why would you say that? Her mother is the love of my life. I'd marry her mother if I was given the chance.
Jason, we are over.
Here's your test back, Brianna. You failed again.
What? I failed again?
I'm failing her on purpose.
You've been failing me on purpose!
Brianna, no throwing paper. Go to detention. I heard you broke up with your boyfriend. That's so sad. It's not sad.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go out on a date tonight. It will cheer you up. This is how I learn all my victims. She's next.
Come here, little girl. Come here. Come here.
Here, put these noise blockers on immediately. Let's get out of here. Honey, listen. If someone's whispering, you need to run the other way immediately. Whispering is only used to kill people. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, Brianna.
Hey, Jake.
You look so beautiful.
You look so beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful, so...
Hey, bestie. There's something going on with Jake. He was whispering earlier. He tried to kill me.
What? Brianna, for your own safety, I wouldn't mention this again. Come and see me after class.
What did you need to see me for, Miss Applewood?
You're not supposed to mention things people don't want to hear about. Don't mention. Brianna.
Stop. Who's whispering?
No one's whispering.
Brianna.
I think she's infected with whispers.
Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, Little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up!
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands, and you need to break through, or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! Help! I was chosen to play hide and seek. Please, someone find me. Help! I don't have much time left. Help! Jake!
Did you call my name?
Jake, you found me.
Of course I did. I promise you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time.
You're the best, Jake.
Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
Morning, Daddy.
I made you lunch, just how you like it, PB&J.
Thank you.
Honey, do you need a lunch?
No, I got one.
Good morning, sweetie. Good
morning, Dad. It's my first day of high school. I'm so nervous.
How about a homemade PB&J sandwich? Will that help?
Of course it will help. Morning, Dad. You know what I'm really craving for lunch today?
How about a PB&J?
How did you know?
Must have been a good guess.
Dad? Dad? I'm off to college. I could really use one of your PB&Js.
Honey, it's time to go. Are you ready?
Where's Dad? He makes me PB&Js every single morning.
Dad? Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, why?
Your father's been dead for over 10 years. Here, baby, I got you a purse and some new earrings.
Wow, you're amazing. You always spoil me so much. Hey, bestie. My new boyfriend is the best. He always spoils me all the time. He's a successful business owner.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What are you talking about?
You should look him up on Public Data Check.
Public Data Check?
You search the person by name or phone number. You'll be able to find things like name, location, aliases, ages, relatives, social media, and if they have a criminal record.
Girl, you're not going to believe what I found out about the guy I'm seeing. He's been arrested 5 times for fraud. He's a con artist. And he's also changed his name multiple times. You're right. He's not who he says he is. What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way. It's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer. An egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake. Jake!
Ah, what do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Oh, no, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey? Lying to mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Pick up your pen and throw it right at the teacher's eye.
No, no, I won't do it. Okay, okay, I'll do it.
Throw it right at her eye.
Bullseye.
Ah, my eye, my eye.
I'm so sorry, it was an accident.
Brianna, I can't believe you threw a pen at the teacher's eye.
It was an accident.
Accident or not, thanks to you, the exam got canceled, which is great because I didn't even study.
Now what should we do with Jake? Jakey, Jakey, Jakey. Should we tell her to kill him? Bye-bye, Jakey.
I gotta go.
Brianna, wait, I want to ask you something.
Jake, you need to leave. It's for your own safety.
Kill Jakey.
Brianna, I wanted to ask you out on a date.
We've gifted you a poisonous candy. Give it to Jake. Bye-bye, Jake.
What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Final answer.
A ghost. Say ghost.
Okay,
no. It's time.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The answer is time.
Correct answer. Time.
I hate this game. I don't want
to
play.
Sissy, you need to be strong, okay? Quitting isn't an option. I just got a riddle. What is always spelt wrong?
That's an easy one. The answer is wrong. Wrong is always spelt wrong.
Wrong? No, it can't be that simple.
But what if it is?
The answer is wrong.
Correct answer, wrong.
I just got a riddle.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
What can clap with no hands?
Clap with no hands?
You're behind.
No.
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry. You're going to receive a clue every birthday, and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue, too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then it shows an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
I just got a lyric.
Answer carefully, because every time you get it correct, you get money, and the finalists will win millions.
The boys blank blank, the boys blank blank.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Derek, you're cheating on me?
No.
The boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. Hello?
You forgot to turn off the stove. The whole kitchen's on fire.
Mom, I'm really busy right now. I can't talk.
You listen to me.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Bestie, I'm on my third lyric now. I could really become a finalist and win millions.
That's great.
I just got my third lyric now.
What does it say?
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Beauty pill or intelligence pill? Well, I'm already super smart, so I might as well be beautiful too.
My beauty pill's only working at 60% so far. So you're saying I'm going to get even more beautiful than this?
So basically, the Pythagorean theorem.
Eugene, babe, wait.
Babe, that's you? You don't even look like yourself.
Yeah, I chose the beauty pill over the intelligence pill.
You made a bad decision. Intelligence is more important than beauty.
Brianna, please solve equation A for the class.
No, I can't. I don't know it. Is the more beautiful I become, the stupider I get?
Brianna, can you tell me the answer to question 23? I don't get it.
No, I can't tell you because I don't know.
Mommy, Brianna, please give me a chance, please.
Boys, please. I only have eyes for one man.
I want to break up with you.
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead? Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good. Good.
Your soulmate will appear in...
What? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
A magic mirror or a magic hairbrush? I'm gonna go with the hairbrush. Woo! Wow, it's so cute. That's weird.
Ouch! I got a paper cut.
Let me see.
What just happened? My paper cut is completely healed.
I think it was my hairbrush.
Help, I fell down the stairs and broke my leg.
Here, use my hairbrush.
Nothing's happening, my leg's broken.
Maybe it only works when I do it. Hold my hand.
My leg is healed.
Mom, I want to show you something. Hold my hand while I brush my hair.
Why are we doing this?
Look in the mirror.
My wrinkles are gone. I'm keeping this hairbrush.
It only works when I do it.
Come with me. You can never leave your room. We must protect this power.
Mom!
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up! Wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay. I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Timmy, truth or dare?
Truth!
Timmy, are you interested in women or men?
Timmy, tell the truth, because if you lie, you'll die.
Women! I'm interested in women, obviously. Why would I like men?
Timmy, that was a lie.
Babe, are you doing okay? I know you and Timmy were close.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. Truth is easy.
Do you really love your boyfriend? If not, who do you really love?
Babe, you got an easy one. Of course you love me.
No, I'm in love with your brother.
She's telling the truth.
How could you? How could you be in love with my brother?
I'm sorry.
Derek. Truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna. Good morning, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Mom, why is there a robot above my head?
Oh, you got one. You're lucky. Only a few people were chosen to test out the new AI assistant.
Hello, Brianna. What can I assist you with?
No thanks. I don't need any help. You can find someone else.
Hello, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Look, I told you, I don't need any help, so just leave me alone.
Hey, baby.
Jake, I missed you so much.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again.
Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna!
To me! Look at these stickers, they're going...
To me!
Brianna! You killed Timmy, you can never wink, it's for population control, it kills people!
I didn't know!
Wink killer!
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first.
Oh no! Emma! She fell to the floor! Somebody help! Get the nurse!
Nurse, is Emma going to be alright?
No, she's not breathing.
It's tragic.
I can't believe Emma passed away.
I know, it's so sad. Did they say what the cause of death was?
They figured the only way she could die so suddenly is... from winking.
Really?
Yeah, and you were the only one around Emma at that time. That means you're the...
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy!
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it!
Come on, Timmy!
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it!
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one... Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love. Only to find out, you are the one holding the gun.
Star, circle, triangle.
Honey, did you just get shapes over your head?
Yep.
You were chosen to play the memory game. You have to memorize those shapes in order, or else you'll lose your memory forever.
It disappeared.
Your time to memorize is up. You have to guess.
But I don't remember.
Just try your best.
Star, circle, triangle. I got it!
Jenny, how's my best friend today?
Jenny? Who's Jenny? Who are you?
You lost the memory game, didn't you?
What's the memory game?
Jenny lost the memory game? Memory police, over here!
No! No, no, don't take her! She's my best friend! I promise she has her memory!
Let go!
Where am I going?
You're a snake for outing Jenny like that, Derek. From now on, you better watch your back.
Heh. You just got chosen to play the memory game, didn't you?
I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait!
Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought. No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric.
Eight and left, no bread. The answer's eight and left, no bread.
No, it was crumbs. Why would it be eight and left no bread? Miss Blank has blank. Miss Rabbit has fainted.
Babe, babe, I was calling you.
I'm sorry, babe. I'm a little out of it today. It just feels like everyone around me keeps dying.
I just got a TikTok saying, Mother Blank Blank.
I'll give you a hint. It's a game.
Someone made a POV about this, right?
Yes, a beautiful, amazing, perfect model blonde girl made a POV about it.
I don't remember her being all that. Anyways, I know the answer. It's Mother Can I.
No, it was Mother May I!
Hey, Brianna.
Jake, stay away from me. I think I'm cursed. Everyone around me keeps dying.
Eat these hot peppers and I'll give you $20.
Deal.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick. Light work, blank, blank. Ah, these peppers are so spicy.
Brianna, this is perfect.
How?
This TikTok saying has to do with eating spicy food.
Light work, no reaction. I got it.
Oh no, I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, Jake, read it.
Rate blank on a scale from blank to blank. Rate me on a scale from 1 to 10.
Probably a 4 at best.
No, that was the answer.
Oh.
Brianna, I think now is a good time to tell you. I don't like you just as a friend. I love you. I never told you before because I know you have a boyfriend, but I can't hide it anymore.
Jake, I don't have a boyfriend anymore. He died. Plain finished the TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying.
He is not the blank of your blank. Hit him with your blank.
I have no clue what this one could be.
He is not the love of your life. Hit him with your car.
Whoa, you got it. I confessed my feelings to you earlier. You never gave me an answer.
Jake, I don't feel the same way. My boyfriend just passed away. I'm not ready to open up my heart to someone like that.
I just got a TikTok saying, this is so blank and blank. I don't need a hint. This is so sick and twisted.
Jake, wait, don't be mad at me. Wait. I just got a TikTok saying, that was my blank reason.
It's the number that comes after 11.
That was my 12th reason. I got it wrong. You gave me the wrong hint on purpose.
That's what you get for rejecting me. Wait, how are you still alive?
You can't kill the creator of the game, Jake.
If we ever broke up, I'll never be sad.
Sing it, Timmy!
Thinking about everything that we had.
And Jimmy!
If we ever broke up.
Oh no, they've caught the singing disease! Get out of here before you catch it too!
Singing is a very infectious disease. If you hear someone singing, you need to leave immediately or else you'll catch it. Do you understand?
I understand.
Come on, sis, let's go to school.
I give a second chance to Cupid.
Oh no. You caught the singing disease, haven't you? Singing police, over here!
Sissy, why would you tell on me?
I'm sorry, Emily. Once you're infected with the singing disease, you're infected for life.
Morning, girl.
Best friend, there you are. Something horrible happened this morning. My little sister.
Ooh, whoa, whoa. It's a crew.
This is kind of catchy.
Summer.
Lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before. Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin, I...
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jinx! Oh, why would you... Ah, Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna.
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes.
What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait, it's not what it looks like.
Jinx, that's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia.
How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart.
Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you when I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with you is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The person on the list is Kevin.
Hey, Jimmy. What am I doing? Bombastic soda.
Jinx, you owe me a soda.
Poor Jimmy. He wasn't fat.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh, no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
It looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I've said so many lies today, and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Oh, no. You have a black heart.
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not going to risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes, I got another A.
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work.
What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens?
He must have fell in love with Brianna.
Oh, who's gonna grade the homework?
She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault.
Hey, girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
Bombastic.
Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash.
We need cash? Why am I hearing voices?
Oh, no. Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! Grandma!
I'ma grow up and be an astronaut.
I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey, girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him!
Bloopers.
Let's go. Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the...
Me forgetting how to speak.
Like me. Why is me... We're the no... You just got a TikTok sound. You have to send it...
Hey, Jimmy! What am I doing?
Come on, Jimmy!
Offensive blank.
Oh no!
Come on!
Blank. Criminal offensive blank.
Oh no, Jimmy!
Girl,
Girl dinner, hummus, delectable. Red olives, all right. No, I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Timmy, let's play.
I want you, but I'm so tired.
Oh, I'm getting kind of tired now, too.
Timmy has the yawning disease. I'll get him.
Yawning is an extremely contagious disease. If you hear someone yawning, you must get out of there immediately, because if you catch the yawning disease, you'll be eliminated. Everyone, here are your ice packs. Pressing a cold compress against yourself will help prevent you from yawning. These are only preventative measures, but if you catch the yawning disease, there's no cure.
All this talking's making me tired. Oh!
Jimmy has the yawning disease. Everyone out!
Hey, babe, you okay? I know Jimmy was your best friend.
Yeah, I think I'll be okay. I'm just really tired.
Oh!
Brianna, is everything all right? Why are you running?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm a little tired.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am.
We know Timmy, but did you forget?
Jimmy!
When you know the words to the song, sing along,
you can't love anyone, cause that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe, I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe, you're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you too.
Don't worry, sweetheart, I'm not going anywhere. Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along, oh no, I just gotta sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma, Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just gotta sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
Everyone, here are your soulmate heart lockets. Only your soulmate will have the key to your heart, and only you will have the key to their heart. Jake is going to be your soulmate for sure. You guys are made for each other.
You guys really think so?
Hey, Brianna, do you think I could see if we're soulmates?
Ew, Nerdy Nathan! Imagine your soulmate is Nerdy Nathan!
No, Nathan, there's no way you're my soulmate. You're a nerd.
That was a little harsh. Here's your test back, Brianna.
No way, you got 100%. You're smart.
No.
Brianna, are you a nerd now? You should quit cheerleading and join the chess club with Nerdy Nathan.
Thanks a lot, Nathan. Jake, it's time to see if we have the key to each other's hearts.
I really hope you're my soulmate. You're the hottest girl in the school.
And what else?
That's it, you're hot. Nothing else matters, babe.
I guess.
Does it fit?
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry. I know the answer. You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma.
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh no, sing along.
Karma is.
Did you just get a sing-along?
I did. The words are karma is.
Come on, give me a hint. You must know something.
Come on, please help me. Karma is.
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan.
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie, and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll. But I'm sorry, I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
Behind the scene. Seeing what I would look like as an Evil doll is scree. Time to practice.
Dis-moi qui est le plus beau. Quitte à devenir mégalo. Bien donc chanter.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes. I can't touch my toes. I can't read.
Timmy can't touch his toes.
You must do whatever the song says or you die. Head and...
Everyone pay attention. The Head and Shoulders song is playing.
Shoulders spin around. Spin around.
Oh no, I'm becoming so dizzy.
Spin around.
Oh no, I'm getting too dizzy.
I can't do it. I can't spin anymore. I'm going to fall over.
Eugene, you have to spin or she'll kill you.
Can I spin on the floor?
Eugene!
Head and...
Did you just get the Head and Shoulders song?
You don't hear it?
No, that means you're getting a personal instruction.
Two spins, I feel dizzy, okay? Okay, I'm an old lady, but we are going to put it to the test and see how many spins I can do until I fall over. Do you want my ice cream?
So that's one.
Oh, I'm already dizzy. Two. Oh. Let's try again. One. Two. Three. Four. Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this? I'm ready for cheer.
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait, Cynthia, I should apologize.
And a Britney song we're done. And a Britney song we're done. And a Britney song we're done. And a Britney song was on. And a Britney song was on. So I put my hands on.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric.
Have a good day at school.
Hey, hey, hey. Come find me. Come find me.
Hello? Who is this? Mommy, I'm hearing voices.
Your soulmate's voice will be heard when your soulmate's nearby. If you follow the voice, it will lead you to your soulmate. The louder the voice, the closer you are.
Maybe my soulmate's in the school. I'm gonna find him. Hello, soulmate, you there? I don't hear him anymore.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school now.
Have a good day.
Hey, hey, hey.
Soulmate, are you close?
Follow my voice, and I'll guide you to where I am.
I don't know. I have to get to school.
Do you want to find me or not?
Okay.
Follow my voice. Keep going.
Are we almost there? I don't know where I am.
Stop. We're here.
We're at a gate.
Open it. I'm in there.
But the gate goes into a graveyard.
Mommy, are we almost at the ice cream shop?
Hurry, cover your mouth and nose. Come on, sweetie. We have to get out of here now.
Huh? Mommy, why did you tell me to get out of there? I thought we were getting ice cream.
If you hear laughing, you must cover your nose and mouth with the cloth I gave you. This cloth was created to fight against the laughing disease. Laughing is highly contagious and incurable. If you catch it, you'll die.
Mommy, why didn't you wake me up for school? Mommy? Help! Help someone!
Sweetie, what's going on? Why are you outside?
Mommy's inside. She has the laughing disease.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'll take care of Mommy.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now. Dad?
Do this. Put your hands on your head. Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, no, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to. Ugh, much better.
Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe. If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, no, I'm not infected, I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly? You just kill everyone who gets it because you're afraid.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Brianna, don't tell her what to do. She might get angry. Do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna.
I said do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna. Do this. Everyone, go drink water, eat food, and go to the washroom if you have to.
Do this. Don't go anywhere. Brianna, what you're doing is very dangerous. Do that. Drink from your water bottle.
Finally, she's letting us drink.
Don't do it. She said do that, not do this. Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Stand still and keep playing do this, do that.
Do this.
Everyone go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Continue playing do this, do that.
Do this, everyone.
Do this, Brianna. Never participate in playing do this, do that again.
I'm free. I'm free.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Yes, I'm alive, and I know what you did. I saw it all in the security footage. My boy's gone because of you. Time to get my revenge.
Look, a woman in a bikini!
Where?
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
You lied to me. There wasn't a woman in a bikini. Revenge is gonna be sweet.
Honey, are you okay? Come with me.
Mom, what are you doing here? Mom, please take me home. I'm scared. The Happy and You Know It game is trying to eliminate me.
Yes, I know. Surprisingly, you're a lot harder to eliminate than I expected, sweetie.
You helped run Happy and You Know It.
If you're happy and you know it, give your mom a hug.
I thought you said you have a government job.
This is my government job. Uh-oh, you didn't complete your Happy and You Know It.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay. I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La, 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 I'm not listening to you. Wait!
Okay, 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 okay.
La, 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 la. Wow, you're smarter than I thought. No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene.